it up. Let's get going. So this is the first workout that we did at the beginning of the year, but I just changed up a few things. So we're going to do 10 squats. And after we do 10, do two breakers to each side. One, two, then you got 10 push-ups. And then two breakers to each side. And then 10 crunches, elbows to knees, and then two breakers. Go down by one on the squats, push-ups, and crunches to get the one, two breakers every time between sets, and you're done.